I'm going to ask you this, because it's important. 10 people died here today. 15 people were seriously injured. I think it's important to ask how you feel about that.
I feel like I accomplished my mission.
You feel like you accomplished your mission?
Yes.
Okay. If the families of those people who were murdered and were injured were in this room right now, what would you say to them?
I honestly don't know what I would say.
Would you apologize?
I honestly don't know.